is not yet won. Rendezvous in the next battle zone as swiftly as possible.
Finishing. It was impossible to remove the traces of our gene seed from the bodies of the aliens. So Grandmaster Belial vowed to destroy everything instead. To do so, we had to slow the oncoming tide of Xenos, far too many for even the Deathwing to hold back, with physical weapons. A mutagenic virus unleashed by the Techmarines slowed their assaults, while machine spirit-guided cats scoured the space hulk for more evidence of the gene seed. A modified cat was deployed to recover vital gene data, but the situation in the space hulk and especially around Caliban's will was increasingly desperate. The longer we remained, the closer the Tyranid hive ships approached.
The viral attack has been successful, but we are still not yet victorious. The gene stealer offensive has been devastated by the virus, but not halted. I have devised a plan to overload the reactors and destroy the electrons, but we have a final opportunity to retrieve vital gene seed and samples before the conflagration consumes everything. A modified cat has been deployed to recover lost gene data and a sample of the Dark Angel's gene seed. Brother, I need you to retrieve the cat before we can begin with the complete destruction of the Alethians.